Weird Things in the Mouth, Part 19. If you have intense sensitivity on a tooth to hot, cold, or sweets, you might have a cavity. When a cavity first forms, it creates a tiny hole in the tooth that you may or may not feel. As the cavity deepens and it goes through the enamel toward the nerve, that's when you'll start to feel sensitivity and pain. So if you are feeling sensitivity, it's probably a good idea to get it checked sooner rather than later to avoid yourself from needing a possible root canal.